Hello everyone,
my name is Crystal. Today I'm gonna show you about the UNISOC booth
of the 30th Beijing PTEXPO.
Let's have a look.
The overall design of the booth is transparent and full of a sense of science and technology, and also has a sense of the future. In addition, the booth area is about 140 square meters, which means it has sufficient display space. The first thing I would like to introduce to you is about the latest progress made by UNISOC in the 5G development research. What's in my hand is the world's first 6-nanometer EUV 5G chip, and has been successfully taped out at the beginning of this year.
It is worth noting that recently UNISOC just reviewed the score of this chipset. It is the 400,000 points. Which means this chip has been able to reach the mid to high-end 5G mobile phone mainstream level of performance.
At present, there are a number of brand terminals has been into the stage of the mass production. I hope this product can meet with you as soon as possible. If it said the R15 focuses on the internet consumer need, the R16 focuses on the realization of the needs of the vertical industry. For a better future of intelligent society, UNISOC has been working hard to innovate. Currently, UNISOC has joined hands with industry partners to commercialize more than 100 5G industry terminals application cases. This case including 5G unmanned warehouse and smart power, smart mining, smart transportation, smart manufacturing, and so on. Now let's ask to move on to 4G platform. This thing is over, of course not. We also have the smarter IoT solutions for all scenarios. What everyone see here is UNISOC Cat 1bis module family. Currently, UNISOC Cat 1bis has the largest market share in the world, accounting for 17%. Now it's time to say goodbye. Do you have a further understanding of UNISOC? If you would like to learn more about UNISOC, please follow up our social media platform. See you guys next time. Bye!